Craig Simpson talked about it the entire game, but somebody that does have a lot of support is Krug. And this guy has really supported the attack for the Boston Bruins. This young guy, an interesting player. Watch him come down the wall here. This guy's unafraid of the NHL stage. Postseason, he gets in, now he gets out. Head up, head on a swivel the entire time. Nice little D-to-D pass to create a chance here. Now he jumps back down again. Talk about a guy that has a feel and a rhythm to play in the offensive zone. He's such a smart player. He just added a different dimension to this Bruins blue line. We talked about them perhaps not having enough speed. Well, he adds the speed on the blue line. And Ron, you touched on the 12 goals that they have from their back end. And Don touched on how much they use the points. Well, you can use the points when you have intelligent players on your blue line, much like this youngster. His transition really, guys, has been seamless. And PJ, you pointed out the point here that he actually was playing without his stick and grabbed the forward stick.
Right away, took
it
right out of his hands. I mean, right out of his hands.
Love it.
I need the stick. I'm the hot guy.
Yeah.
And stole it right out of his hands.
Love what I'm seeing from him.